Hi, my name is Bivashri. Now, let us discuss about light. What makes things visible? Light helps us to see objects. We cannot see objects in dark. An object becomes visible when light emitted or reflected by it reaches our eyes. Reflection of light. When a ray of light approaches a smooth polished surface and the light ray bounces back, it is called the reflection of light. The incident light ray that lands on the surface is reflected off the surface. The ray that bounces back is called the reflected ray. The ray of light which strikes the surface is called incident ray. The ray which comes back after reflection is called reflected ray. The perpendicular line drawn at the point of incidence is called normal. The angle between the normal and incident ray is called angle of incidence. The angle between the normal and reflected ray is called angle of reflection. Laws of reflection of light. The laws of reflection of light are: the angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection. The incident ray, the normal at the point of incidence, and the reflected ray all lie in the same plane. Image formed by plane mirror. The image is erect. The image is same size as the object. The image is the same distance from the mirror as the object is front of it. The image is virtual, cannot be obtained on screen. The image is laterally inverted. Regular and diffuse reflection. Regular reflection. When parallel rays of light fall on a smooth surface, the reflected ray are parallel. This is called regular reflection. Regular reflection forms images of objects. Irregular reflection. When parallel rays of light fall on a rough surface, the reflected rays are not parallel. This is called diffuse or irregular reflection. Diffuse reflection does not form images of objects. Multiple images. When two mirrors are kept inclined at an angle, they can together form multiple images. This is because the image formed by one mirror forms an object for the other mirror. If the angle between the mirror is 45 degrees, then the number of images will be 7. If it is 60 degrees, then the number of images will be 5. If it is 90 degrees, then it is 3. If it is 120 degrees, it is 2. If it is 180 degrees, it is 1. If the angle between the mirror is 0 degrees parallel to each other, the number of images will be infinite. Kaleidoscope. A kaleidoscope is a device used to see multiple images of objects. It has three inclined mirrors at an angle of 600 to each other. This arrangement is usually kept in a cylindrical box and has a few pieces of colored glasses kept at one end. We can see beautiful patterns and designs due to multiple images formed by the mirrors. Dispersion of light. Sunlight or white light is a mixture of 7 colors. The splitting up of sunlight or white light into its colors is called dispersion of light. When a beam of sunlight is passed through a glass prism, it is split up into 7 rainbow colors. The colors are violet, indigo, blue, green, orange, and red. Rainbow is caused due to the dispersion of sunlight by water drops in the atmosphere. The human eye. The human eye is a sense organ which helps us to see objects around us. The eyeball is almost spherical in shape. Light enters the eye through a transparent membrane called cornea. Behind the cornea is a muscular structure called iris, which has an opening called pupil. The pupil controls the amount of light entering the eye. Behind the pupil is the eye lens. It has a convex lens which focuses the image of object on the retina. The clearing muscle helps the eye lens and to focus the image of object on the retina. The retina has two types of cells called rods and cones. Rods are sensitive to bright light and colors. Cones are sensitive to dim light. The optic nerve carries a sensation to the brain. Care of eyes. If there is any problem of the eyes, have a checkup and use suitable spectacles if advised. Too little or too much light is bad for the eyes. Do not look at the sun or very bright light directly. If dust particle enters the eye, do not rub the eyes. Wash your eyes with clean water. Always read at normal distance. Do not read by keeping the book too close to the eyes or keeping it too far. Deficiency of vitamin A causes night blindness, so take food rich in vitamin A. Braille system. Braille system is a system used by visually challenged people to read and write. It has 63 dot patterns which represents alphabets, common words or signs. The dots are arranged in cells of two vertical rows of three dots each. The dots are raised silently so that the words can be recognized by touching. Important points from this topic. Light is reflected from all surfaces. Regular reflection takes place when light is incident on smooth, polished and regular surfaces. Diffused or irregular reflection takes place from rough surfaces. Two laws of reflection are: the angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection. Incident ray, reflected ray and the normal drawn at the point of incidence to the reflection surface lie in the same plane. Image formed in a plane mirror undergoes lateral inversion. Two mirrors inclined to each other give multiple images. Beautiful patterns are formed in a kaleidoscope because of multiple reflections. Sunlight, called white light, consists of 7 colors. Splitting of light into its constant colors is known as dispersion. Parts of eye are cornea, iris, pupil, lens, retina and optic nerve. The normal eye can see nearby and distance objects clearly. Visually impaired persons can read and write using the Braille system. Visually impaired persons develop their other senses more sharply to improve their interaction with their environment. Thank you.